Hello, this is Sheshachalam from Astro Guide myself. See, with all the different levels of government appointment, only with regard to one particular type of a job, that is in accounts. This is what I was trying to explain at different levels. Earlier, I have discussed about a very high managerial post. Secondly, I discussed about an officer or a section officer or superintendent post. Now, I am discussing about a post wherein slowly from a clerical level, a person will achieve an officer level. So, why this person did and what this person is doing now, let us check. First, again, we will have to check the education level. As per his education, the 4th house and the 5th house have to be checked. The 4th house, he is placed with Ketu and Mercury. Mercury is the Lagnadipati and he has lost war along with Ketu. This particular combination is called Graha Yuddha. That is, if there are two planets which are conjunct within 1 degree from each other, the lesser the longevity the planet will lose the war, the higher the longitude, the planet will win the war. So here Ketu has won the war and Mercury has lost the war. So Mercury has gone little weak. Secondly, if this weakness was there, then how did he even clear his exams? Usually in this case, a person will have a break. He will not be able to clear immediately. But in this case, he has cleared it. That is because the dispositor of Mercury, which is Jupiter, is placed in its own house and aspecting the Lagna. So dispositor, that is the owner of this particular sign, is Jupiter, and Jupiter is placed in a Kendra from Mercury and also from Lagna, and this particular combination of Jupiter goes under the name of Hamsa Yoga, one of the Panchamahapurusha Yogas. But still the Panchamahapurusha Yoga did not fructify fully, that this person did not become a huge personality in the society, but he still has a lot of role to play in his family and he has a small society in which he is a leader. But still he could not become very famous to become a political leader. Why? Because of this particular loss. That is, the Lagnadipati has lost its strength. So what will happen is, it will be waiting for opportunities and luck rather than searching for opportunities and creating a path by itself. So that particular thing, the zeal is not there. Secondly, this particular native got a job immediately after he completed his commerce degree. That is again a BCom, Bachelor in Commerce. And he got a job in 1986, that is around 6 months or 7 months after his degree, he got his job. And that too in Rahu Mercury period. I have earlier told that a combination of Saturn, a strong Saturn, a combination of Sun along with Saturn, or a combination of Mercury will give a job which might be in a place where the person will be associated with accounts or HR. HR, because Saturn deals with HR, that is mass, that is people, and Sun deals with all sorts of positional hierarchy and calculation. So this person was associated, is still associated with HR and other policy making, but he is not in the top rank. He is he joined as a clerk and now is a supervisor, but senior supervisor. So he has taken it's a long journey from a clerk to a supervisor. So as a clerk, he was an administration assistant. So admin assistant to a supervisor takes a lot of time. So this has happened only because of the combination of Ketu and Mercury in the 4th house, where Mercury is the Lagnadipati. But Rahu, who actually gives, has given him the opportunity of the job. And Surya, that is Sun, along with Saturn, has given him a long standing job. That is, he will be working until retirement. He will not be coming out of the job, just resign it suddenly and come out. Nothing like that. He will be getting the paycheck till his last day of retirement. Okay? Thank you very much.